Hey, what's going on Facebook and YouTube? This is your girl Pokina coming at you live once again. I know y'all probably like, wow, like, what kind of hair is that? Where did she get that from? Y'all, it's about to be March 1st. Y'all who know me know my birthday is March 13th. I'm a Pisces. And I'm just looking for different little looks for my birthday and just trying to get a different look instead of my straight look that I always wear. I'm my symmetrical, whatever. Y'all know I change my look a lot. And yeah, I'm telling y'all, I'm coming to y'all to get y'all true opinion. If y'all think this look is not for me, let me know. And if y'all think this look is sexy and I'm rocking, let me know as well. And I'm gonna take y'all full opinion. I want y'all truly thoughts. If it's too much, if it's too dramatic, but like I said, I'm just trying to get a sexy, seductive new look for my birthday. I will be 26 years old, and I'm just trying to get something different. But yeah, I like it. I really do like it. But anyway, that's another story. And now y'all like, what kind of hair is that? Where did she get that from? This is a half wig. Yes, I said it, a half wig, y'all. I got it offline. Hair Wig Harlem. Hair Wig Harlem. The total price was $18.99 plus shipping. It was $7.98. So altogether, it was $26.97. Yeah, $26.97 is what I paid for shipping and handling. It took up to 4 days to arrive in the mail. Y'all, I've been seeing this wig on YouTube, and I'm like, damn, these women is really rocking the synthetic fake hair. And yes, this is synthetic. Can't be no heat to it. I'm not saying it's going to last. It can last you according to however it will last you. Now, you know what I'm saying? It depends on you. But I know this wig ain't going to last long. But for the quality of this hair and this pretty curls, $26 is not bad. You know what I'm saying? Just for a little look that you're trying to do real quick. You can take it off whenever you want to. And y'all, I'm feeling this wig. Like, seriously, I think it is cute on me. And me, I've never rocked big curls like this, because I do have a big head. Yes, I know I have a big head. But y'all, I'm feeling this wig. And this is the picture of it. And it's a quick weave. Her name is Amber. It's just the name of the wig is Amber. Once again, I got this wig off of the website. HairWigHarlem.com. HairWigHarlem.com. Shipping and handling, it was $26.97. This is the wig. When you first get it, y'all, I was shocked too. You know what I'm saying? When you first get this wig, you're going to be like, oh my God, what did I just buy? It's too much hair. But make it work. Once you put your makeup on and you feeling yourself a little bit and you try it out, you know, you might need a custom strand. Do whatever you need to do to make it work for you. But y'all, I think it's very pretty. Very cute, and it's worth the while. So there y'all go. Y'all seen it best. Let me know if it's too much or not. I'm looking for a new little hairdo for just a sexy, seductive little look for my birthday. So let me know if it's too much. Deuces, best.